Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you all the things I can ride in my garage. All right, let me go get them. First, let's start with the pogo stick. Let me get it. I mean, it takes a lot of master. You gotta be a master pogo sticker to do it with no shoes. And truly, I'm a master of pogo sticker. So, basically, you should get your Daredevil one of these. I mean, they're not that bad, actually. They're pretty easy. First, you'll start going. That's because you're leaning forwards. You'll master it eventually. You'll fall a few times. I might have tried it, jumping off a table a year ago. It didn't end so well. My pogo stick slipped and I fell on the hard rock concrete. So, definitely one you should get your kid. You're a daredevil. But I bought and rock did not pay itself, boys. But isn't like that. Skateboards. Yes, I can't ride skateboards. In fact, I've ridden them for about a year now. But can't blame me. Riding skateboards is pretty fun. Not for a while. But hey, look at this one. It's pretty easy. I mean, as long as you master getting your bounce, then you're free falling. Okay, yeah, I should probably get this back in the garage before I trip on a crack or before this thing falls on a crack and trips and flips over. It'll be on it or gets a leaf stuck in its wheel. Yeah, I wouldn't want to have to put butter on it. I did that with my brothers. Turned out pretty well. One. It doesn't really work that well. I might as well just go put this back in. This thing's pretty freaking hard to ride, not gonna lie. Sorry, bro. I just had to go with the mini-mobiles, okay? You can't blame me. The mini-mobiles. Fine. Okay, will you shut up about that already?
And Mom said you need to come in.
I mean, you screwed.